78 this morning with our round of storms. Most of us drying out through the middle part of today, but then another round of storms expected to fire up as we're heading towards later this afternoon and this evening. And again, well, specifically this morning, we'll be watching out for these storms with strong winds and heavy rainfall. Certainly, we could use the moisture, so that's the good news, but we'll be watching out for those dangerous storms in terms of damaging weather as we're heading through the next couple of hours. As we're moving towards this afternoon, as that front is working its way across the area, it looks like our better chances and our better opportunity of storms this afternoon will happen the farther south and east that you can see. As we're heading towards 4 o'clock this afternoon from Kansas City through Chillicothe, Marshall, down through Belton and Butler, that's where we'll see the better chances of redevelopment later this afternoon. This is all from a cold front that will bring us some much needed relief from our dangerous heat we've had the last couple of days. It's still going to be hot today with 90 degrees, but not as dangerous as it's been the last 48 hours. As we're looking towards Monday, we'll see mostly sunny skies and a lot more comfortable conditions here as we're moving through the last day of your holiday weekend. And we will stay near normal in terms of temperatures here as we are heading towards Tuesday, warming back uphill as we are looking towards Thursday.